under arrest for kidnapping, little girl. Cover, JJ.
I'm trying, Sheriff!
Wait! You can't arrest her! Her parents abandoned her! She just needs love!
What she needs is a salad.
What the poople is going on?
Your house and toilet are being commandeered for official use. Please vacate the premises.
But how can you do that?
The law of eminent domain.
Ooh, hey!
Eminent domain.
What the hell is that?
In order to raise funds and cut down on the line, the city is turning this into a pay toilet.
$100? But only rich people can afford that.
Yeah, funny how that works.
Careful there, little lady. That's mace.
Oh, my retina!
Oh, she really got you there, JJ. Get him out of here.
Oh.
Oh, baby, Mommy's so sorry.
I hope you don't think us terrible parents.
Well, we don't expect much from you valley folk, but you might want to consider having your wife spayed.
Isn't that just for dogs?
Horses, too. Anywho, this ain't the first time this has happened. You best learn to keep an eye on her, Mrs. Oblong.
I think I can take care of my child.
Yo, Beth, see you on the outside!
Don't be no one's bitch!
Beth, swing to Mommy! Aim for my bosom!
You saw it, folks. It was self-defense. Plant a knife on that thing.
Officer, arrest that woman. She's an unfit mother and a whore to boot.
Well, the old lady's white and she's got a Bible. We better do what she says.
But, Sheriff...
Sorry, Mrs. Oblong. Just doing my job. Plant a knife on her.
Hello, I'm Sheriff Pepper. Here to invite you to the government auction of seized property. We got it all. Uzis, live ostriches, pinky rings, whore clothes, or drive home in your very own getaway car for as low as $50. See? Crime does pay for you.
That money belongs to somebody. We have to take it to the authorities. Our reward will be a hearty handshake and the attendant warm feeling that comes with a job well done.
Let's stuff them in a mailbox.
And after that nice letter carrier let me out, we came straight here.
Well, the car's title has the three boys' names on it, Mr. Oblong. Legally, the $80,000 belongs to them.
Sheriff, are you sure?
Sure as any man could be who had a bottle of Pinot Grigio for lunch.
Sheriff Pepper, thank God you're here. Someone just threw a rock through our window.
Did it look anything like this?
It was a different window, but yes, pretty much like that. You're the one who threw the first rock.
That money you found is the mayor's bribe money. Every public servant in the city gets a cut, and we all want our share.
But, Sheriff, you're the one who said the money belongs to my boys. I can't force them to give it up. Ah! Did you just shock me?
I don't know. Did it feel something like this?
Oh! Stop doing that!